many monitors do I have? I have 2 monitors, what the fuck? I've tried 3 monitors before, but it's obnoxious, I think. I didn't like it. It's way too much, like, you have to turn your head so much for that shit, and it just gets stupid. Maybe if you were doing... No, I can't think of anything. Even for, like, I don't know, in the little bit of music work I've done, it seems like having 2 monitors is more than enough. When you've got these big fucking, like, 24-inch monitors looking at you, like, I don't know. Third monitor for security monitoring, I guess. Not that you have anything worth stealing, Scissor Dog. It's a CVC again. Fuck. This guy does not want to talk? What an asshole, man. Like, reaching out to him. With natrium chloride? Is that even a real thing? Hey, is natrium chloride, like, a real thing? What? Natrium chloride? Somebody in my chat said you should rinse your nose with natrium chloride. Holy shit! Never mind. I'll talk to you later. What the fuck? Oh, I forgot to make a fucking spine crawler. Ah, oh, fuck. He's not letting me because I asked him how he was going. How fucking rude is that, man? I know it's salt. I've just never heard it referred to as natrium. Oh, go, spine crawler, go, go, go. Oh, what is this guy doing? What the fuck? Okay, typically with your tech, you always want to have it hidden. There's no reason to show the enemy more than he needs to see. However, I run into this problem where people play like fucking retards unless I like lay everything out for them. And I hate making a baneling nest and having my opponent like not build any defenses for it, so I've gotten into the habit of making the baneling nest at the front of my base, since most people play like the fucking assholes. I don't know if I would recommend that for everybody. I'm sure in Gold and Platinum League, people don't even know what to do, even if they do scout it, so maybe that's like wasted advice. On you plebeians. Gold and plat people suck. Yeah, I mean, that's kind of what I was trying to like, say. That was kind of mean, though, because I didn't actually come out and say it. I issued it in the politically correct way. Fucking asshole. Look at this guy coming back for the weak link. So fucking try hard. These people act like they're in GSL or some shit. Holy fuck, it's just NA ladder, man. I like how I'm making a lair and I didn't even scout him for a fast roach one. If he would all on me, I would be so fucked. About that all in. Man, fuck, there's nowhere I can defend. I thought we were cool, man. Alright. We're taking this shit to the next level. I have no idea who's ahead right now. I mean, I still have a lot of drones. I could be ahead. And I, but that Baneling hit didn't do as much as I wanted it to do. Gotta see if he's setting up for the next all-in. No, he's taking his gases. Huh. I have more gas than him, I know that much. So if I go in faster, I know I'll have an infester lead. To see if it took a third, though, that's pretty important. You don't have queens, though? Yeah, I noticed that. I know that, trust me. You're coming, man. This shit's expensive, yo. Yeah, fuck, you did take a third. How many drones he has here could hurt? That still kind of hurts. If I win this game, it's gonna be with crazy shit. That should never, ever, ever work in a real game. I apologize in advance for how obnoxious this game is about to become. I could sneak this base though, while doing the crazy shit I'm about to do. It'd be pretty fucking good, man. I'm gonna transfer drones before it's done. Because I anticipate him controlling the map later, and I want to get these drones over there ASAP. As long as I don't hurt my gas intake, it should be okay. Ah, shit! Ah, fuck me. Yeah, I wonder if he saw that. I'm just gonna go ahead and assume he didn't. Because he's bad as fuck. Why would he all- Ah, shit! He's gonna see the creep. He's definitely gonna see the creep. Oh shit. Oh wow, what a wannabe. Psh, get that shit out of here. I didn't kill that hive! Ah, shit! No, come back! What the fuck? he's so, he's like, how did I lose this game? Oh! What's going on over here? I don't even give a fuck, man. Oh shit, I do give a fuck. I can't make any more investments. Yeah.